hope Wixen will be able to help us out. Miss Wixen!
But you've been infected.
So you knew about it.
Oh, Herbert, you've gone too far. You need to find the antidote.
Antidote? There's an antidote?
In the basement. The lab. The big door.
The basement? But I just came from there. I didn't see any big door.
The other entrance. The gardens.
Another entrance? Where? What gardens?
Leonard, don't let him go.
Oh.
Forgive us.
Oh, God. Miss Wixen? Miss Wixen! Okay, it's recorded. The dormitory. This is where they had all those disappearances.
Thank you.
lock looks easy. My name's not Kenny. We've got to find an antidote. I don't feel so good. This lock looks easy. Okay, it's recorded. This doesn't look too steady. This lock looks easy. Okay, it's recorded. Better.
enhancement.
That takes care of that. Oh, that feels great.
Broke when it fell.
Basement. The key to the office and the library.
It's December 2nd, 1969. My name is Alan Gardner, and this is my diary. 26. I have now counted 26 cases of missing persons connected with the school. Strange that the police have never come up with anything about it. Our school was founded in 1902 by twin brothers Herbert and Leonard Friedman. Herbert is still our principal. That would mean he's at least 100 years old. Well, I just found their birth certificates. Judging by that
age, how have they stayed so young for so long?
I found this photo of a woman with Herbert, or Leonard. She looks a lot like Ms. Wixon.
According
from the
to
late
this
19th
marriage certificate,
century. Ms. Wixon and Leonard got married in 1885. Leonard was last seen in 1921. He supposedly died in a plane crash, but they never found his body, or even the plane. I found some articles about the Friedman brothers and their experiments, said to be so original that they went beyond
human morality. In 1890,
they went on an expedition to Africa to find medicinal plants. They stayed for 6 months and brought back a large number of hitherto unknown varieties. One strange specimen, Mortophilia, became the basic subject of their research. Photos of disfigured people in his office. I absolutely must find his lab.
Underneath the high school, in the basement. I managed to follow him unnoticed through the gardens to the basement of their house. I searched the lab, and according to Friedman's notes, The anti-aging serum is yet to be perfected. The photos of half-human creatures bear witness to the failed attempts. Prolonged exposure to the sun results in mutation. There's also a big door in one room. I don't know what's behind it, but I think I understand how to open it. There's a mechanism with little statues. I've seen three of them around the library and one in the gardens. Tomorrow I'll go and try to see what's going on behind that door.
Here we are at last, Friedman's famous hideaway. Okay, two more statues to go.
You're still here.
Friedman injected me. I've got to find the antidote.
An antidote? There's an antidote? Are you... you're sure of that?
Yes, in a lab behind a big door, according to Ms. Wixon.
But how do you plan on finding that lab?
Thanks to this map of the basement.
A map? Huh? It's a... you're going...
What the hell? Hey! My map! He stole my map, that son of a bitch! He's locked the door from the outside. He must be contaminated too. Just one more statue to find.
Ah!
Okay, it's recorded. This lock looks easy. This lock looks easy. She knows how to fight.
Huh.
I think I saw a sort of code. Okay, it's recording.
feel great now.
Can tear down this wall. Works. Thank you. The House of Mystery. I can see my article already. What is it? I'm back down here. Thank you. Okay, it's recording. What's this thing?
Thank you.
Okay, it's recorded. What is it?
Stop! That won't help! You're lying! But it won't do you any good!
That's the antidote! Give it to me, right now!
You've been exposed to too much light!
No!
Walden, stop!
Give me the antidote or I'll shoot!
You've already started to mutate!
Thank you. pledge.
Okay, it's recorded.
Leonard, forgive me. I almost found the formula. I almost did it.
Oh.